yes could not exist without no, nor high without low. The same way, in some cases, when a musical note is played, all the other notes reverberates within that one note. All exist within all of us. Balance.
Some say the eyes are the windows to the soul, but the heart has never been told. The eyes show the meaning of one's very existence, while others see them as just instruments for observance. What's the purpose in life? To have a child, to save a life, or to be alive? Then what's the goal in life? To drive nice cars so you and a girl can buy. Something so life is all about the money, while the bees make their honey. Then you turn around and say it's all natural, but I don't think it's damn funny. Consequence of low confidence keeps one consciously insufficient, while overexposure to wisdom causes one to resort to seclusion. The science of appropriate balance is a matter of chance. Some people say they won't, while others say they can't.